Hi. You again. The brain surgery wasn't enough. I can do something else, if you trust me, I mean. But I did just a wonderful job with your brain surgery. So why wouldn't you trust me, right? Good. What I have in mind, if indeed the brain surgery wasn't enough, I would not reopen your head because it's still kind of fresh. I wanted to heal it correctly, so I wouldn't reopen your head. But I can access your brain through your eyes. Do you know what a lobotomy is? Not to worry at all. We have a trust relation now, right? Fantastic. So, do you want something to calm you? Feel calm? Oh, may I just begin? First, I'm going to take some measurements. Some measurements. Of your eyes. Okay. I think I might need to write right here. Another one right here. Yes. So, lobotomy. It's not lobotomy. As you may heard, I have my very own technique. But still need to access your brain through your eyes. Okay. So, hold still, and I can promise you that you will feel definitely better after that. Can promise you so. Okay. You are doing great. Okay. better.
Good.
Because I am not quite done with you. Open your eye. Open your eyes and let me do. Have a think. Still see me and see the light. Okay. Do you remember your name? Do you remember your name? Good. This might be the most unpleasant part of the process, but necessary, so okay, almost got it. Time for another check. Open your eyes and tell me if you can see light. Can you see the light? Good. How many fingers? So I see, I cannot see any people react. Oh, yes, sorry. Just just saw your eye reaction. Okay. Good. What color can you see? Blue. Correct. So. Don't worry. More, completely normal to feel a little bit dizzy after such a procedure, but nothing that a good night's sleep can't treat, you know. Let me just put something on your eyes. You know what? I'm going to remove my gloves for that part. You will have to rest. You cannot use your eyes for a bit. I'm going to put this on your eyes. Okay. So, close your eyes. Can you close your eyes for me? Close your eyes. And just let me let this on your eyes. May I have to? Six.